So hello, I am Jose. I am a many things, but as of lately, mostly a producer, a filmmaker, and a media lover. And I decided to create this thing called Inside Job Agency, which is basically organized chaos. These are 80 kids which were not being told that they're being educated on democracy and politics, and they think they're colonists for the new Finnish colony on Mars. And this is what happened like 2 days ago. So basically, without telling them, we educated them on them. We made them play a game without telling them it was a game. We made them learn about democracy without telling them we're teaching them. And they seem to be quite enjoying it. This is a propaganda war. They're basically throwing information at the other field and just making sure that the most misinformation is carried out under other parties. Playing together without telling them that you're playing because people get scared and they feel awkward and like, oh, this is a good game. So then you get things like this where you manage to... we did this Halloween, our Finnish traditional Halloween, which we call Kekri, I think. It's the harvest tradition. And we arranged the 3,000 people to go to Suomenlinna and participate in a cult ritual without telling them it was going to be a cult ritual. But we burned the goat, we chanted, we had basically creating alibis for interaction so that you can be silly together without, you know, being too worried about what people will think of you.
We're based in Aberdeenshire. We work with the council in Aberdeen to do and each time we do the project that is a bit different, you know, in some ways quite site responsive, that work with the communities there.
Invite a contemporary artist to come on residency to engage with the artisan for a specific period of time. It is better if they can spend a reasonable amount of time in each other's company to be able to come up with an idea and start making. A period of 4 weeks can be used as a basis. The choice of the people must be mindful of their ability to collaborate with each other.
D. Create the conditions for them to be able to spend a month in residency, meeting with each other every day or so.
And so there is a question, can sound be a tool that resonates empathetical catharsis towards issues we deal with? All about the trauma,